manly cracking of the Miller High Life Genuine Draft.
All right, ladies.
Cheers.
And gentlemen, welcome to another episode of Urban Drunkle. Drunk edition, drinking Miller High Life. Oh, God.
Yeah, wow. I was completely right.
Delicious. Oh, so today we're playing a little bit of an oldie but a goodie.
A greatie, even.
So, we're going to play Marvel vs. Capcom 2.
I am ready. Did you watch... Yeah, we watched the Nintendo E3 2015 press conference, right? With Reggie and his puppet body.
Yeah.
Cable's in this? Oh, man. I have forgotten about this so hard.
I love this game. This is probably one of my favorite fucking PS2 games of all goddamn time. So, I was going to tell you a story earlier, but I don't remember what the fuck it was.
It was probably offensive.
In that case, I don't remember.
Oh, dude, you know who I love? Dhalsim. You know whose moves I don't know?
Dhalsim.
That's the lost episode that we're never going to talk about ever.
Wow, you're barely in the frame.
Yeah.
We're going to do that.
Cool, thank you.
Yeah.
I feel better now. So I am Cable, Thanos, and Dhalsim from Marvel, and Street Fighter, respectively.
I don't fucking remember.
All right, cool. I don't remember what my moves are.
All right, so Unibeam!
Oh my goodness.
Motherfucker! Oh,
that seems like it would hurt.
Nah, girl. You know. So we went to a bar tonight.
We did. We had some fun.
This is drunk variants of Urban Drunkle. Oh, shit. Get out of my face. Get out of my face.
That's how you do it. All right, cool. Whoa, what is up with my color?
It's because...
Did I blow a Smurf?
Yes.
Like, that's all
it's
right.
It's a Buddha Smurf.
Like, look, gay marriage. Okay, so today is the 26th of June, 2015, and gay marriage just got legalized today, and I am super happy. Like,
I actually didn't know until Joe told me.
Yeah, honestly. Well, I didn't know until I... saw it this morning. Oh, no. Oh, dude. Very nice.
Yeah.
Well, here comes the Infinity Gauntlet on your face. Oh,
God.
Josh Brolin is throwing bubbles at you.
Josh Brolin. Oh, God.
All right, that's like the one move I know how to do. Get over there and do the thing with your face and the fists.
Oh, God.
Oh, my goodness.
I am dying.
Thanos is very not nice.
Damn.
Oh, how do you do that?
Get out of here.
What is it? Is it this?
Nope. Oh, Venom. Venom Fang, actually. You ready? Ready for it? Oh, no. Finisher.
Oh, wow. So I figured it out.
Bam! There we go. Finisher.
Oh, dude. Bam! That was pretty sweet.
Cable.
Man, knowing how to play this game ever would be fun.
Oh, yeah, by the way, Joe doesn't know how to play this game.
No, I played it like 3 times at the arcade, and then I played Marvel vs. Capcom 3 Ultimate Edition for the winners, and that's the best of my knowledge.
Do you want me to use, like, my ultra, like, no holds bar, bite the pillow, I'm going in dry class?
Wow, that went places.
Yes or no?
I don't know what's going on.
Alright.
Oh, I just picked a team! Oh, wow, that was, an accident.
I'm gonna pick my no holds bar going in dry team. Bite the pillow, I'm going in dry.
So, Sentinel, Iron Meme,
we'll throw in a little bit of
Strider.
Jill.
Oh, Jill Valentine? When she was
Valentine.
Actually Jill Valentine and not the blue suit wearing sad thing from Resident Evil 5.
Not fucking whatever her name is from fucking...
It was so bad.
What was her name?
It was so bad, man.
Mila Jovovich.
Well, you know why she's in a lot of those movies?
Because she's hot?
Because she's a great actress.
Oh, yeah. That joke. Not
joke.
A funny joke. Oh.
Joke? Oh, dude, I am going to Eddie Brock your penis in, hopefully. All right, here we go. Oh,
nope.
I figured out how to do things.
Nope.
I am at level 1. Alright. Come on, Magneto. Magneto, fun fact,
bam!
Is one of my favorite comic book characters of all time. because he truly does believe that he's doing the right thing, and I find that fascinating.
Yeah, well, so does fucking Dr. Xavier.
Yeah, but, I mean, the way he does it is not the best way.
Nope. Bye-bye, Cable. Bye-bye, Cable. Travel through time now, bitch! Aw, girl.
Oh, no, this is not good.
So, anyway, we met a guy at the bar tonight that looked like fucking Andrew WK, and if you don't know who that is, look it the fuck up, you sons of bitches. Oh! Rocket punch.
I'm about to lose.
Yeah. Just don't. Block. Block, by the way.
Block. Me?
Yeah. Oh, never mind. Okay.
I didn't want to because I didn't want to fall into your trap of
I was going to switch out.
Switch out?
Shut the fuck up.
I'm going to travel across the sea to find my son who's been lost forever.
Jason! We're going to pick a completely ridiculous
I'm going to pick a random character, and it's going to be named... Oh, well, that's the third time I've had you. It's kind of...
Did you just say Jew?
Jew it. Oh, hey, it's God. Captain America.
Oh, God,
America.
I just said the name.
Of what?
Of that.
Oh, oops. No, shoot.
Do you want me to soft reset?
No.
Are you sure? I can do it in about 3 seconds.
I believe you. You're good.
Do you know what a soft reset is?
No, it's just like, I was trying
it's
to
where you
my
reset
team.
The game, but not the whole system.
I know. It's soft. All right.
Soft.
Hey, it's
Ayato. Wait, I never am.
It's Ayato.
You know, soft the way I never am, ladies.
I am soft and jiggly, but beautiful.
All right. Oh, shit.
Uh-huh. Did you know? Have you heard about my powers of beautifulness? Oh, thank you. Somebody came out. Oh, who are you? I don't know what you are, but you're adorable. Thanks for helping. Oh, that's not very helpful. You're gonna die. Oh, my goodness. Listen to me. I'm screaming. Oh, Boom. My goodness. I am so sorry I let you down. I need to protect America.
America!
Ah, this is gonna hurt. You.
By the way, if Joe wins a match, I would be amazed.
I'm gonna be too. And it's gonna happen.
Oh God, I did it too early. Shit. You almost walked right into it.
Alright, here we go. I'm figuring things out. Except I'm not. I'm dying. Okay, well, here's the good news.
Let's bring out Captain Commando. No, that's not Captain Commando. That's Captain Commando.
Oh!
Eat a wiener! Bam! Aw, you hit me.
Ah, come here.
Nope. Don't get near me. Nope.
Ah, Stars and Stripes, come on, man! You can't let me down like that. We have not had any alcohol.
Yeah, I know. We need to have more alcohol.
Oh, man.
And, you know, How about this? Bam!
Good night. Oh, dude, that kind of hurt. Alright, can we, like... We need, like, a pause. Oh, there it is.
So, little story. Like I said, let's pause it for a second. We met a guy named... I don't even remember his name, but he looked like Andrew WK.
And he did.
Like I said, if you don't know who Andrew WK is, look it up. One of his songs is Party Hard. You know, he sings songs...
Okay, let's be real here. His one of his only songs is Party Hard.
Oh, no. That hurts his feelings.
Look, no. I love Andrew WK in, like, a non-musical way.
Actually, if you ever watch an interview with him, he's, like, fucking chill as fuck, dude.
I believe it.
I believe in a thing called love.
Sometimes we make it now. Okay, we're done with that. All right, yeah. Dr. Doom. All right, cool.
Bam! Nailed it.
The darkness.
And this episode is going to be called Drunk Love.
Drunken Love?
Drunken Love. That's drunk what this episode love. Is going to be called.
You just spelled beer. That's disgusting.
And I just belched that.
You really did.
Another drink!
Nope, you can't. I'll pause it. Here we go.
We're good. Why would you make me... I don't even know what I did. God damn it. We'll do... Wait, it says low punch. Okay, go. Press on pause. Press start. Or just go here. We'll go to exit.
Ready? One, yeah, two, go. Three. Go! Ow, that hurt.
I'm gonna play this like I play Street Fighter.
Dude.
Like a boss.
Dude, we did not... Okay, so there's a lost episode of Street Fighter that was never gonna be released, ever. Because it is just so bad.
Well, it's because mainly because Joe is embarrassed at the way he looks when he's drunk.
Uh-uh. No, we were just fucking drunk and just, like, not talking in the middle. Like, we would be doing this? Oh my god! But, that's gonna hurt. That's gonna hurt.
Juggernaut punch! How about I just Hokken you to death?
I would not prefer that. Oh, I did it dumb.
Boom! Juggernaut punch.
I really don't even know how to launch my super.
I kind of do. Oh, what happened? What happened? You got whooped in the pussy.
Oh.
By Juggernaut.
Oh punch. My god.
So, I told my, I can't say that. Okay, I told somebody I know that if they went to their wife and said, I would saliva spackle your shit locker, I would blow them. Because that is fucking hilarious. How is that not hilarious? Next subject. So, I had a great day at the place I work at, which nobody knows about. Yay.
I just want to win one match. Like, I know it's difficult, but at the same time, I can't be this
stupid. How about this? I'll not let you win at all.
Yeah, that sounds fair.
Do you want me to use the shittiest team I have?
No.
Are you sure? I'll use the shittiest team.
Oh, no, I'll figure it out. I'm just, like, struggling. I gotta have Magneto. He's my boy.
Like, again, what is this? Brought to you by fucking shitty-ass beer. Miller fucking genuine draft. This shit tastes like camel piss.
Hashtag sorry, mom.
Hashtag I let my parents down.
I do that by existing.
Yeah, I have parents.
Marvel.
So, funny story. I'm pretty sure we talked about it with Ross, but also known as Belpion. Which also, by the way, guys, check out his fucking channel. Great as fuck, dude. Like, his channel is awesome. Like, you need to fucking check out his channel. Also, another person you need to check out, there's a band I know called Jetpack Bandits. Amazing.
It's really a band. It's DJs.
Wow. You're a dick. Anyway, so, on to the next one, as Drake would say. Bam! You're dead. I'm dead.
Oh, dude, I just want to kill one of your dudes, like freaking buttocks.
Not gonna happen. Bam! Oh god, bye bye. Oh god. Punish.
Oh man. I wish I knew what I was doing. I mean, yeah, I'm Grey Hulk, but still, at what cost?
This cost. Nope. Oh, nice cancel, dude.
Thank you.
Oh my god. Oh wow, why did I do that then? How about laser beam? And laser beam. Mouth lasers. Mouth lasers. You know the only other person known in history that can do mouth lasers? Nicki Minaj.
Well, I was thinking of the shitty Iron Man 3 movie with, I mean, Iron Man 3 wasn't all
here,
that bad.
I'm gonna, so everyone, I'm going to give Joe a chance. We're gonna play the shittiest team I have, and it's gonna be horrible. I'm probably gonna get whooped, like, you know. Why is he saying something? What is he saying? What is he fucking saying? So, another thing, awesome thing. What the fuck, man? Okay, so when we went to the bar tonight, Joe's like, there's no chick there. And I was like, yeah, I mean, yeah. We went to kind of a fucking back... Okay.
I mean, you make it say it like I was going out to try to pick up ladies, and that's
I
never
go out
thing.
To pick up ladies every night, you know what I'm saying?
Oh,
you know
dude. Saying?
But I say that because, you know, I don't have a girlfriend.
Yeah.
Neither does...
Yeah, Joe. Same.
Neither does Joe. Bam, 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 bam.
All right, come on.
Bam! Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. It's Magneto and I'm made of metal.
Come on.
I'm made of metal.
Yes, you are.
Oh god.
Come here.
How about this? Bam. How about this?
Come on.
How about this? You're dead.
Oh, dude, I thought I got you, dude.
We're out. How about I bring in the smallest character in the game?
What the fuck?
Service! Oh, God. So
come
this
on.
Is Servbot. I'm using all characters from fucking Mega Man. That's why they blow. Ha ha, Danny Mega Man fan, you sons of bitches.
Yeah, there's nobody likes Mega Man.
Yeah, no, I actually was, Ray asked me to do a Mega Man game earlier today.
Boom! Alright, this is super bullshit.
Yeah, I know. All the moves you have. Are worthless. Bam! Bye bye. We'll run away and turn into roll. Oh no. Sonic Blast, how about no? Oh god. Oh god. Roll, why would you do this to me?
Oh, dude, what the hell? I can't hit you, dude. This is stupid.
Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. I am so almost dead. Nope. Oh, your super is faster than mine. Shit. I mutate into a robot. Oh no.
Oh my god.
I only have
come on.
Bot.
Come on. Come on. Don't be a stupid, cheating little son of a bitch. Don't you do it. Don't you do it.
Let's. Not...
Come on, yes!
Oh my
yes!
god! So everybody, he just won against my shittiest team.
Oh my god!
Look at the fucking screen.
God I don't
damn,
care.
Barely,
that is the best thing I've
barely.
Ever done in my life.
Like,
oh my god.
I could get a blowjob from a fucking hooker and feel better than that.
Hmm. What is that?
Silence. That is Blackheart.
From what?
He's from that one... Shit, what is that fighting game? Fuck.
Could talk.
Shit. Darkstalkers. There we go.
Okay.
Do you know what Darkstalkers is?
Yeah.
Everybody in the comments? Comment, motherfucker!
She's also from Darkstalkers.
Yes.
Morgan. Jinx.
I don't owe you shit, bitch.
Well, I didn't do the oath thing in... Growing up, I was like, you can't talk because I am your new god.
More.
Oh my goodness.
Alright.
Not gonna happen again, me winning, so just put that outside of your
mainly
mind.
Because I picked my best team.
Come on. Alright. Okay, I figured you'd out. That hurt a lot.
A wee bit.
Oh my goodness.
Hey Blackheart, suck a dick.
Oh wait, I'm not Iron Man.
No, you're War Machine.
That explains everything. Come on.
Oh, God. Gotta block that shit. Gotta get out of here.
You're dead! Get out of here.
Ah!
How about we switch to Captain Commando? Because he's my favorite. Let's get in here.
Oh, no. Wow, you have the slowest super in the world.
Holy shit! I died. Get out of here. Bring in Captain Commando. Whoop his ass. Oh, God.
Oh, my goodness. Oh, dude.
What happened? Someone died?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, and that died. Oh, no, it didn't. Okay.
Oh, cool. Good.
Thank Christ. Cool. Okay. So, we're going to do one more match, everybody, of Drunk Fucking Melee. We'll call it Drunk Melee. That's the name of this goddamn episode, you sons of bitches.
I think everybody's going to be disappointed when, A, they find out that this isn't Super Smash Bros. Melee, and B, that this happened.
You know what? I love my viewers, and I love you guys, but you know what? I make my own rules. In the bedroom. And in... What? On this fucking game.
Okay. Well, so... Okay.
Keith's going to hell! Wow! So, oh yeah, we gotta drink fucking Miller. High life. We're gonna... By the way, we're gonna film another fucking episode.
Oh.
Oh my.
Filled with regret.
Okay. Well, this...
Hey! Kitty bitch.
Oh!
I wasn't paying
attention. I know you weren't, and I got a shot off on you. Because I'm the worst person ever invented.
How about this? How about this? Bam. Oh, goddammit.
Alright, here we go.
How about this?
This is for all the marbles.
Bam!
Oh, that hurt.
Oh, no. Get out of here. Get out of here, Venom. Get out of here, Venom. Get out of here, Venom. Bitch.
Aw, oh, man. Dude, there's a great movie on Netflix called Hulk vs.
Iron Sky?
Wolverine.
Oh, God. Nope.
Aw, oh, dude.
How about this?
Oh.
For anyone that doesn't know... Oh, God, there we go.
Oh, my goodness, that hurt.
Oh, God. I'm sorry, Wolverine. You got fucked in the butt.
Oh, man. I am just so getting hurt. I'm sorry.
How about... Oh, get out of here.
This is not how my master trained me.
Get out of here, Venom. There we go. Jin! Boom! Oh, God damn it.
Oh, dude, Jin can eat a knob.
Slob on my knob like a fucking corn on the cob. God damn it. Punch.
Ow.
That was a giant fist for all of you that didn't see at home. God damn.
Oh, dude. Yes.
Goodbye,
please.
Wolverine. How about... Blam! Over with.
I suck at this game. Oh, that's not cool. That's like NFL Blitz when you're like, kicking dude. And
all right, everybody.
Bam!
Well, thank you for tuning in for this episode of Drunk. Urban Drunkle?
I mean, you're drunk.
Urban Drunkle?
That's good. I got my one. I got my one win.
You guys have a good night, and
hashtag
subscribe, subscribe and like, and fucking, you know, I have a Facebook page for this fucking shit, Urban Jungle Games, like that shit, you guys have a good night, talk to you later, say goodbye, Joe.